be that. Now he's got to work out of a runner in scoring position situation. Here's the first pitch to Vega, and it's hit in the air out to left field. Carlos Cortez is going back. At the track, he makes the catch, and that ends the inning. Dibrell claps his hand against his mitt, looking at Cortez. Five innings pitched for Tony Dibrell. One run, only two hits. What an outing for this 27-year-old.